Pineapple on pizza or nah?
Yep.
Good! Oh, good boy. Yay!
I also like it. What? I really like it. I like it more than him.
You like it more than him?
Yeah.
Hello, gamers! I am answering the question that everybody always asks. Can you find love in gaming? Well, gamers, I searched the entire Apex server, and I don't know if I found it, but I think I found something! So, Saber.
Yes.
I'm looking for a date while we play Apex. Do you want to be my date?
Shit, why not?
Why not? See, I like that. It's enthusiastic. I'm from Australia, so you're going to have to protect me.
No promises.
No promises!
I mean, if anything, I expect you to protect me. Don't you guys, like, fight spiders and stuff like that?
Hold that thought, my sweet. It's time for battle.
My sweet? He called me my sweet! Oh. Do you want me to give you a nickname?
Sure.
Do you like daddy?
Not entirely.
What about donut? Do you want that? Do you want that one?
Sure.
Alright, my donut.
Woohoo!
So what's the story behind your name, Saber? Is it for, like, tigers, or is there another reason?
It is because of an anime girl.
Oh, well.
An anime girl? You like anime girls?
I do. Who doesn't?
Is that, like, your type?
I wouldn't say that.
You wouldn't say that?
No, because it's cringe.
It's cringe. Do you like burgers or tacos? Better. Which one better?
Probably tacos.
Tacos? You don't like burgers?
Burgers are all right.
What do you have in your tacos?
Ketchup.
Ketchup? Ketchup and tacos, what the fuck? I'm looking for a date. Do you want to go on a date while we play?
Oh, whoa.
What's up, DJ?
What up?
Whoa, what is that McDonald's mic?
It's a Dollar Tree mic, get it right.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry.
Hey, my girlfriend wants to know if you're hot.
If I'm hot?
Yeah, you sound an Australian, and I told her that. She says Australian chicks are hot, so.
She can just go to my Instagram if she wants to.
I mean, she will if you give it to her.
It's just my name.
That's her Instagram right there, babe.
Alright.
Okay, do you like ketchup on tacos?
What the fuck?
Good, I'm glad you what the fuck that. Alright, what about pineapple and pizza?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Fuck no.
Yes! Dude, it's so good. There's more! No! You got so greedy! Oh, good job! Come on, DJ. Get me up, and then I'll get up my date. Did you just sniff me?
No.
Yes, you did. Did you sniff me?
No.
Did I smell nice? No! Okay, so I'm just looking for a date. Do you want to, like, go on a date while we play this game?
If you're paying.
Oh, for sure. First question, how big is your mushroom?
Well, I am the eternal mushroom, so I'll leave you to guess.
If you had to choose between a Bugatti Veyron or a Toyota Supra, which would you pick?
Bugatti Veyron.
Bugatti? Why the Bugatti?
I don't want a Toyota.
Why? They're very reliable.
Nah, Bugatti for me.
Bugatti for you? Okay, so he's expensive. Apex or Call of Duty?
Apex.
Oh, good answer. Superior. Overwatch 2? Yes, Nathaniel! See, Nathaniel, that was a secret option. That's the actual answer. Very good, Nathaniel. What's your ideal first date, Turtle?
Well, isn't this the perfect first date?
Are you saying this is the perfect first date? That's a perfect answer. Pineapple on pizza or nah?
Hell no.
Oh my god, we can't date anymore. I like pineapple on pizza, bro.
Oh, we're in the same game zone.
Fucking what?
What? You're in my game? Hello, are you in my chat right now?
No, definitely not.
I can hear my stream in the background. Stream sniping caught in 4K.
I wasn't, he just told me to get on.
Boom, fudge nuggets.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Stable pants! Oh my god, it's fucking lamb sauce. No way. No way, that guy's name is lamb sauce!
Yo, I'm a big fan. I'm so sad you went missing.
Wait, what?
Yeah, Gordon can't find it though.
Yeah, I know Gordon can't find it. It's so sad. Alright, look, I'm looking for a date. Do you guys want to have a date while we play this game?
Let's go.
Yes? Oh my god. I'm so excited. Can we go far away where no one is so we can get to know each other? Yeah, take me far, like that way. Do you guys like fish? Like pet fish?
Yeah, I love to pet fish.
So we like, is this like a tripod date? Are we all on a date?
Absolutely.
Oh my god. I've always wanted that.
Yeah, hit me.
Oh my god, daddy.
I let out a little noise.
What? Do it again. What was the noise? Was that it? Is that what you sound like?
Unfortunately, yeah.
What the fuck?
I gotta say, that man's is being chased because his nickname is the tripod.
He is the- are you guys together?
Oh my god!
Not
in
like,
what sense?
I mean, like, as you duo queuing together. Or are you together?
Yeah, maybe.
Yes to both.
Oh! Ooh! Socks with sandals, yep. Or nah?
Any- okay,
nah,
if there's
I'm a big
water...
fan of raw dogging my sandals.
Yeah, boy. Oh my god. I have a present for you.
Oh, hell yeah. What is it?
Nice.
I hope it's a puppy.
It's not a puppy. If it was a puppy, what kind of puppy would you want?
That is a great question.
This is a very important question. Oh, okay, yeah, that's good. What about huskies? Do you like huskies?
I do like huskies.
Yeah,
oh,
I like
good.
Them.
I have a husky, so that's a tick. I'm sorry I couldn't give you a puppy, but, you know, we can give you other things. Who was your first crush?
The Pink Power Ranger.
The Pink Power Ranger? Why? Is it because she's, like, obviously superior, but, like, she's strong?
Yes, and I want to be crushed in
you
her
You want
thighs.
To be crushed by her thighs? I don't know how I feel. I kind of just... I'm enjoying my date.
Nah, go off.
We'll go off?
That is the first time I've ever heard that.
Really? No one's enjoyed a date with you? Why? Is that a red flag? Tell me why. I need to know before we continue. Before we go and murder these people and rip their faces off, I need to know why.
Probably because I want to murder people and rip their faces off.
Wow, so we're... You, oh my god, we're so alike. I think I'm in love with you.
He's running out the back.
He's hitting it from the back, did you say? He's low.
Oh, I finished early.
You finished early? That's unacceptable.
Right, sorry, mommy.
It's okay, daddy. I'll come get you. We have to win, chat. It's so important.
Will I be degraded if we don't?
Do you want to be degraded?
No. I can't believe you even have
check
to
it
ask.
Out. Kickback is coming in.
We need to leave. We need to leave the zone. Get on the rail. Let's rail.
Whoa. This soon in the date?
Pineapple on pizza or nah?
Yep.
Good. Oh, good boy. Yay!
I also like it.
What?
I really like it. I like it more than him.
You like it more than him?
Yeah.
My stream avatar, I'm a VTuber, it's actually like kinda like a wolf. So I know you like puppies, so just so I let you know.
That is incredible. Well,
it's very
inside
cute.
Me, there are two wolves.
Did you say inside
one,
you there's two wolves?
Yeah. One is horny. And the other one is very horny.
Good to know. Noted. You're better, I believe. Oh, no, that was the last score! Dude, our date was going so well.
It
well,
was.
You
got. Just couldn't finish.
Look, that's okay. It's a common occurrence.
I did.
You did? Oh. See, the first day was great. The second day, it's gonna be better. This is date number two. We're gonna get what's next? Marriage? I don't know. What is the name of the two wolves inside of you?
One of them is called Balthazar.
Balthazar.
An unquenchable horn.
An unquenchable horn. What's the other one?
Oh, that's Gary. He's pretty chill.
Gary! Oh, yeah, we love Gary. Also, this is my favorite map. Is this also your favorite map?
Yes, I love
yes!
it so much.
Oh, that makes me so happy.
Let's go down the slide.
Enemies jump down.
I pooped and cummed in my pants from sliding.
Yo, that's not it's not normal to do that at the same time. I think you should go to the doctor about that.
Don't king shame me.
What do you study at uni?
I want to do my master's in physiology.
So you want to be a physio?
Yes.
So you're good at giving massages?
Oh no. I'm completely in the wrong job. Although, my uncle does like his feet being rubbed.
You rub your uncle's feet?
What did I say about king shaming?
Red flag. How old are you?
26.
What? You're like young.
My uncle says I'm very mature for my age.
Oh, stop it with those uncle jokes. Stop it!
Jokes!
Oh, it's real! What's your favorite genre of music?
Metal.
Oh, mine's metalcore. Let's go.
Nice.
Hold a diver! Yes! If you had to pick me up in a bar, what would be your go-to line? Would you just make that noise at me?
That's dry humping your leg.
What? Wait, what? You gonna dry hump my leg?
Why? Would that work?
No. Would that work for you?
Do that. Oh, unfortunately, yes.
What would your pickup line be if you met me in a bar?
Are you from Tennessee? Because you're the only 10 I see.
Holy shit.
Would that work on you?
I am a male, so any form of interaction will work on me.
Honestly, just saying hi would work, yeah.
One's above, on top of the zip line.
Yeah, I'm not going up there. Stay down the bottom. We just stay down here.
Oh, yeah, we being power bottoms?
Power bottoms we are. They're putting so much gas up there. Ew.
Gross. I can smell their carpet grippers from here.
We need to get up there. Oh, I got him!
What?
Oh! Oh! Let's go!
Halted in my pants.
Did you? Oh. Well, that was really fun.